Tascam 2444 track right here. This is where all the drums have been recorded on in this record, sitting on top of this Leslie speaker. So now I'm going to record some drums.
Shawn Lee has sent me a groovy ass beat. We're gonna start building this track. Let's hear the beat in all its glory. All right. So let's add some, let's try and add a little sauce to this thing. Magic Carpet Studios. As you can see, all the carpets on the wall here. Is that where you got the name?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It just came to me somehow.
Okay. So we're gonna cut some keyboard parts with Mr. Brett Bixby right here. He's gonna lay down some dope shit that he's been working on. This is Jesse Nason getting ready to lay down the best cheap synth part you've ever heard.
Best money can buy.
So let's do this. We'll darken the light. I'm trying to do some genuine emotional singing here.
Whatever, dude.
I mean, you know, it's like completely insensitive to the artist. All right, hit it again. What's your name? Do you feel the same?
Engineer Pierre. We're putting some reverb on my BVs. They get all techies. They're going through the Grampian Spring Reverb through the Space Echo for a bit of pre-delay. There she is.
Even more pre-delay.
There's the reverb. Oh yeah, look at those waveforms.
So did you just have an idea for harmony on the BVs, yeah? Backing vocals.
I did, but it was a bit too choir boy, so I'm not going to do it.
You're not going to do it?
It's a bit too sweet.